Now we will learn how to upload CSV. Click on Username and click on Dashboard. Click on Upload or Enroll Users. Click on Choose a File. Browse File. Select the file and press Open button. Click Upload the file. Click Upload Users. Here you can see a preview of uploaded users. Under Force Password Change, select All and click Upload Users button. Here you can see a summary of users that are uploaded. Click Continue button. Like this, you can upload users. Thank you.